So I just received the hidden Bluetooth radio. I was one of the people who helped out with the Kickstarter campaign to purchase this system and wanted to unpack it and show folks what it looks like. So this is the unpacked box with the hidden radio. Nice, clean design. Works well with Apple products. So let's go ahead and open it and see what's inside of it. Let's see how this thing, see how it works. So here you have your instruction booklet, all its various specifications. I'll move that to the side. Looks like we have the USB charger here. Looks like it has the micro USB and the regular USB ports. It also has a male-to-male connection cable here. And it also has what I imagine to be the radio antenna. I think in their retooling of the electronic, I think they added a radio system to it, so this is probably some sort of radio antenna device. Looks like here you have a carrying case. So this is what it looks like. I have the silver colored one, which works well with Apple products, it looks like. I think they worked quite a bit trying to get it to look like an Apple product. It has a nice heft to it, it doesn't feel too plasticky. It feels, has a little bit of substance to it, which is nice. To figure out how to get this thing on. So under here you can see that it has the switch that has FM. It looks like it also has a switch for Bluetooth and something else that I don't quite recognize the symbol for, so I'm not quite sure what that is. We'll have to figure out what that is. Okay, so it looks like what you do to get it started is you apply a bit of pressure and you turn it clockwise. And you'll notice that the blue light starts to flash, which I'm assuming means you can pair it with something. So let's give it a shot and see if we can pair it via Bluetooth. So I'm using an iPhone 4, and we'll see how easy it is to pair this. So you can see here that it discovered the hidden radio, and now I'm searching to pair the devices together. Okay, it looks like it's connected. Let's see what kind of song we, oh, so there's the signal that it's connected. We'll try a little Nina Simone and see what that sounds like. So that lowers the volume. And
oublié ces heures qui tuaient parfois, coup de pourquoi le cœur du bonheur ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Moi, je t'affirme des perles de pluie, venant de pays.
So there you have it. That's the hidden radio, and it looks like everything is working out of the box. So this is exciting that they were able to get their product launched.